My name is James Lyne, and I'm the Global Research Advisor for Sophos, where I spend my time unpicking interesting malicious code and exploits. So today at InfoSecurity, I've been on the keynote stage with a number of distinguished presenters talking about some of the latest trends in cybersecurity, how the cyber criminals are still succeeding in breaching computer networks, and what we need to be on the lookout for through this year. So for me, there were really two things that I wanted to focus on in the keynote session. The first was that there are some existing cybercrime trends that aren't really sexy to talk about anymore, ransomware, that are still a huge deal for the cybercriminal and still will continue to be through this year. I talked about ransomware as a service and how criminals are evolving, not just their technical, but their business model. And then I moved on to talk about what I think is going to be one of the most influential next things in the security industry as a whole: machine learning, AI, and its potential to enable us to develop a whole new range of security capabilities that start to fight back against some of the cybercriminals' success in those domains.